Miller ties the game. Corner three, no good. Rebounded by Major. He puts it up, that rebound. Over to the Giants. There's Boleg on the drive. Mario Boleg with the reverse, and the Giants get their first field goal. Giants pushing. Stolen by Major. Gets it ahead to Smith for the easy deuce. So this Falcons team, led by that backcourt tandem, twins Akari and Akeem Major. There you see Michael Munnings in the backcourt call for the foul, his first of the game. Munnings, tenacious on-ball defender, gets a little too aggressive on that one. Falcons come out in a full court man-to-man. Here's Boleg against Major. He drives left, puts up a floater off the front rim. Munnings drives baseline into traffic against three defenders. And he will go to the line and shoot two first free throws of the game for the Falcons. Munnings unable to connect on either, and the ball will go over to the Giants. Poked away. Giants keep it. Major three is off the backboard, but stolen. Smith with another strong drive. He's tripped up, doesn't get the call. Giants race back the other way. Munnings pulls up. Falcons retake the lead on his jumper. Banked in. Leonardo rolls from the top of the key. Major drives into traffic, gets it to Smith for a short J. Off the front iron, but Miller can't handle. Smith eventually comes away with it in traffic again. Smith has found the ball early and often in this game. makes the second to tie it up here at 7. Oleg with the inbound, blocked by Smith. Roll again. Money rebound gets it ahead to Smith on the break, but they slow it up. Cross-court pass to Munnings for 3. Just rims out, rebounded by Boleg. Stolen away by Major. Giants get it right back. Less than 10 seconds left to play. Major ties it up. Possession arrow is with the Falcons. Two seconds left. Major's gonna have to heave it. Tries to get it over in the corner. That's how the first quarter will end, just the way we started. We are all knotted up after 1-7-7 here. This sudden death playoff game between the Prince William Falcons and the St. John's Giants. Underway here in the second quarter. Roll has it taken away by Munnings. Munnings spins in the lane. Tried to go coast to coast. He will go to the line. Second trip tonight for him. Munnings with his third steal so far. We mentioned that intensity on the defensive end of the floor. Has yet to connect from the line, though. 0-for-3 so far tonight. This afternoon, rather. Gets it over to Roll, pulls up in the corner. Antonio from the corner, his 3 is no good, but rebounded and put back. Big offensive rebound there from Brown, and he gets on the scoreboard for the first time tonight. Munnings control the top for a while. Looked like they were trying to find Antonio Knowles over in the corner, setting him up for that corner three. Unable to get it. Eventually turn it over. They called Brown on his second foul of the afternoon. Lewis at the line misses the first. Gets the second for the Giants' first score of this quarter. Major, mid-post to Smith. Claubert doesn't get the foul, but Brown will. Banks it in. 3 points off the bench for him. Stolen the backcourt by Major. Still unable to get on the scorebook. Knowles, his three is no good. Major with the rebound. Falcons finally get one of those threes to fall. Roll will head to the line. That's three on Brown. Already, so far, as big of an impact as he has had. Have to wonder how long they're going to let him stay in this ball game. He stays in with those three fouls, and the Giants cut it to three. Erased by Munnings with two hands. Falcons called for time, leading by three, 3:30 left in the half. Inbound to roll. His jumper is good. Great play coming out of the timeout. Roll coming free off the curl. And stolen by Boleg. Chance to put the Giants ahead. His layup is good. And he will go to the line to try to convert the 3-point play. Mario Boleg with another one of those acrobatic finishes. Second one of those he's had tonight. This one, chance to put the Giants ahead two. Misses the free throw. Their lead stays at one. By the way, Munnings now also playing with two fouls. There's Boleg again in the passing lane, but Major is able to retain it. Inbound to Munnings. Drives the lane, floater off the glass is good. Again, the Falcons bring that full court pressure. Munnings comes away with a turnover. Lefty layup, no good, but he will go to the line again. Major steals the inbound. Giants casually trying to get it into Major. And that results in another layup for Munnings. He's up to seven now in the game. Dangerous pass, midcourt to Boleg. He controls it, has it stripped away. And that's gonna be number four on Brown. And they send him to the bench, four fouls here, all in the first half. Major just checked back in. Three from the corner is no good. Nearly comes away with the steal. Giants just get it over the timeline. Munnings pulls up for three. Straightaway three is good for Michael Munnings. He has 10 of the Falcons' 21 points. Looking to pull away now with this lead at seven. Steals it, out of bounds. Pulls up for a three, tries to bank another one in. Giants looking for answers now, trying to stop this run the Falcons have been on, and a lot of that has come via Michael Munnings. Steps back again for three. Major keeps possession. And I call him for a travel. With another steal, lays it up, 12 for him, 9-point lead. Major going to be called on a reach on Bowleg. The Giants have just not had an answer with another ball handler. And the ball has been forced out of Bowleg's hands. First foul on Major. Bowleg will go to the line. Controls, gets it to Major, his drive to the basket. Shot no good. But he earns a trip to the line, looking to push this lead to double figures for the first time. Just under 19 seconds left in the half. On both, ball will go to the Giants. Falcons lead stays at 9. Falcons called for time. Leading by 9, 17.7 seconds left here in the half. Good on the jump hook. 3 seconds left. Falcons won't get up a halftime heave, but they do lead 23-14 at the break. And it was a dominant first half from Michael Munnings on both ends of the floor. He leads the Falcons to this 9-point lead over the Giants at the half. Thank you. Second half action underway. Falcons get right away to the long range attack. Clinton misses a three from the corner. Major puts up another one. He misses off the front end. Major Twins have struggled tonight, but it has not had much of an effect on the Falcons because Munnings has been that dominant on both ends of the floor. Kari Major misses another three from the corner. Tied up, possession arrow will go over. So the Giants looking to cut into this lead late rally in the second half. Extended it to nine for the Falcons. Couple of steals and fast break finishes for Munnings. And here he is again, leading the break. In the heart of the defense, steps through but doesn't get the layup to fall. Christoph Francis the other way for the Giants. Saw that one coming all the way. Major with the steal. Expected contact there. It was enough to bother him to throw off the finish. And Akeem Major will go to the line. He was in this same spot in the second quarter with a chance to push the lead to 10. Was unable to make a free throw then. And misses two again, but there's Munnings. We've been calling his name all night. He's been making those plays. Clinton's three. Brock Clinton for three and the lead up to 12. The Falcons have been all over the Giants pick and roll. Worked on the first possession to score their first 2 points of the game. Falcons have made that adjustment and have shut it down ever since. Major drives baseline, corner to Munnings. Ball is loose, Boleg comes up with it. Major knocks it away. Ahead to Smith, 2-on-1 break for the Falcons. Over to Munnings, 3-point play opportunity. Great night for Michael Munnings, gets even better. This is the free throw. Tied up and possession arrow will stay here with the Falcons. Timely tie up there by Smith to keep the ball on this side of the floor. Inside the Munnings again. Oleg attacking. Smith deflected the floater. Major with the fast break lay-in. Akari with the assist to his brother Akeem. 32 to 14. Giants get it inside to Miller. Tipped away again. Linton on the break. Boleg takes it the other way for the Giants. His layup is no good. And Munnings just wrestles it away. Possession arrow stays with the Giants, though. Falcons just getting their hand on every loose ball, and it always ends up this same way with Michael Munnings getting an easy score, and this lead is 20. Stolen by Munnings again. He's outscoring the Giants by himself at this point. Boleg tries to get it to Munnings. Stolen it. Munnings tries to leave it to Smith. Giants cannot seem to get out of this drought. Yet to score here in the third. Thirteen unanswered for the Falcons. Boleg is at the line. Finally bring an end to that one. And the Giants get on the scoreboard here in the third. Kimani Bow in the lane. Major controls, Munnings corner. Three off the back iron, but Giants come away with it. Miller just slips on his own. Munnings drives baseline. No interior defense for the Giants, and he is carving that front court up. Another tie up. Falcons will take the possession this time. Tried to get it inside to Bartley, miscommunication. They'll bring in his brother for him. So Akari replaces Akeem in the lineup. Makes one of two. Major comes away with the rebound, and Munnings brings it up. Under 30 seconds left to play here in the third quarter. Falcons ahead by 22. Seconds left on the clock. Major gets the rebound. They're gonna count it, and that's how we head into the fourth. Falcons leading 40-16, outscoring the Giants 17-2 in that quarter. St. John's did not get a field goal, just two from the free throw line, and the Falcons were able to pull away. We head to the fourth. Falcons leading 40-16. Fourth quarter action underway. Giants looking to keep their season alive. Falcons looking to get to the title game. Francis' three-pointer. Tries to drive, but he just slips and falls. Nearly turned over. And now it is. Giants come back the other way. Francis with the drive. Dishes it back to Johnson. Miller with a three. Puts up a three, and he answers. The Giants finally get a three, and the Falcons answer right away. Miller rebound inside. Putback is no good. Inside, Simpson, turn around. Air ball. Hey. Gardner, his first try from long range. Major gets whistled for a foul. That's number three for him. And now Akari gets subbed for Akeem. So always one major on the floor for the Falcons. Anthony Roll called for a foul. Francis drives to the basket. Runner is good. Kristoff Francis with a lay-in. Still a 23-point Falcons advantage. Gotta figure they are just thinking ball control over this last 3 minutes. With this kind of lead. Miller goes up and under and he scores. With a long range two. He has seven in this quarter alone. Knowles, his three is long, but Brown is there for the rebound and put back. His first action since he picked up his fourth foul early in the second quarter. Giants get a corner three. Anthony Roll will go to the line. First shot attempt for him tonight. First trip to the line for him tonight.
Oh.
DeAndre Baker is tied up. Giants will keep possession. Francis, runner no good, rebounded by Brown. Major slips, falls, turns it over. Thompson again for three. Air ball this time. Major will dribble it out here, and the Falcons, the number one seed in junior boys play, will advance with a 48-26 lead, 48-26 win over St. John's College.